Hi, my name is Patrick. This specific video is regarding how to score 100% in verbal section for a 2-hour CAT paper. Patrick, scored 100% in verbal when it was combined with logic. I have not scored 100% in verbal section alone, but when it was combined with a logic section, that time I had scored it. I have scored a 99.96% in verbal in CAT 16 and 99.93% in CAT 15. I would consider this very close to 100 as far as verbal is concerned. Right? How do you score a verbal 100? To score 100% verbal, you require approximately 60 plus score out of 78. That is what is the score required for a verbal section. One way is to solve all 26 questions and get 21 to 22 questions correct, or solve around 20 plus questions and get all correct. Be very accurate, or solve all questions and get good accuracy. So, time per question in a 2-hour paper is less. I mean, you have more number of questions in a 2-hour paper as compared to 3-hour paper in terms of per minute questions. So that means to solve each question, you have lesser time in a 2-hour paper. So which means you need to be not only fast and accurate both as far as the 2-hour paper is concerned. One important aspect of being fast is to able to comprehend the passage in one reading. I mean, if your reading is good and if you're a good reader, you should be able to comprehend the passage, whatever you're reading, in one reading. You need not go back to passage again and again. It's not that you cannot go back to passage. You can. Suppose you don't understand something, do go back. No harm. But avoid. Because, as I said, the time is less, the ability to comprehend the passage becomes very important, which basically gets involved with how your reading abilities. If your reading ability is good, you should be able to do well. Ability to know what is important and what is not while reading is also important. I mean, you don't read everything when you read. You need to know which part could be important for the central idea and which part is not. It's only details. Because if you start reading everything what is given in the passage, two problems. One is you will not be able to focus on the central idea. Second, you will not be able to remember everything that you read. So that means you need to focus and know what is important and what is not while reading. Central idea is what is important. Also, in the non-RC questions, there are 8 non-RC questions. So you have to get a good accuracy out there if you really want to score 100%. So I'm not saying 100% accuracy, but a good accuracy in the non-RC questions. So how do you prepare? Since most of the paper is based on reading, so reading is what is important, the most important day, at least 1.5 hours a day. So what do you read? I normally say that read one article daily from diverse topic, maybe history, psychology, literature, just to get used to the different topics of reading. Okay, look at diverse topics of reading so that you get to know the language. So if a similar topic comes or topic comes from that area, you should be able to understand what is being said. So read from diverse topics. Also, it's good to read editorials of business or daily newspaper. Daily newspaper like Hindu or Times of India. Business newspaper, any paper, Business Line or Business Standard or Mint, whichever paper you're comfortable, read the editorial. Okay, some time to read editorials. Reading becomes very important. The more you read, the better it is. What I've seen is in the last 3 months before the exam, the more you read, the higher you score in verbal. Also, apart from this, solve the remaining BA question, the parajumbles, the odd man out, the parasum. Try to practice them. Try to see if you can improve your speed and accuracy. Learn the techniques, how to solve them, and try to see how you can improve those questions. Strategy, I mean, experiment. I mean, the two ways of doing it. As I said, you can go all the questions and get 85% accuracy, or you may only solve 21, 22 questions and get all right, fully accurate, whichever way. But normally, getting complete accuracy in verbal may not be really possible as far as CAT paper is concerned. There are always few questions where there's ambiguity, which always creates a problem. When you're solving questions, avoid going back to passage as far as possible because that's a wastage of time. So you read the question, you don't know. If you know exactly where it is, fine, but if you don't know, going back to passage is just a waste. Also, learn how to eliminate option and get the answer. So intelligent guessing is fine, but also eliminating the options and trying to figure out what is not, and from there try to get the answer. It is a better way of solving in verbal than maybe trying to get directly the answer. So I hope this is clear with regards to verbal section. Do practice. As I said, the key in the verbal section to score 100% or to score a high percentile is reading. If you are a good reader and if you can read well, I'm sure you'll be able to score well. Thank you.